from a single RGB image, we predict a tight pixel-to-surface mapping, which is used to compute a partial texture map of the subject. We then use our generative model, SMPLitex, to generate a full texture map of the subject. SMPLitex texture maps are ready to be applied to SMPL body model. This enables the reanimation of the input subject in traditional animation pipelines. Here, we show qualitative results on the deep fashion multimodal dataset. SMPLitex is able to estimate the complete 3D appearance of a wide variety of subjects, including fine details such as wrinkles and facial features. Notice that these are test samples. None of these images was used to train SMPLitex. Here, we qualitatively compare SMPLitex to the state-of-the-art methods. SMPLitex is able to estimate a much higher quality textures. Since SMPLitex is built on top of a generative models, we can also sample it with text prompts. Here, we show a few samples. We will release both the generative models as well as a curated set of 100 samples. Thanks for watching!